urgent weather message for the following counties in Ohio, Cuyahoga, and Lorain. The National Weather Service in Cleveland has issued a tornado warning for west central Cuyahoga County in northeastern Ohio, northern Lorain County, until 9:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 8:28 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Amherst, or 7 miles southeast of Vermilion, moving northeast at 20 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damaged roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Cleveland, Lorain, Elyria, Lakewood, Westlake, North Ridgeville, Avon Lake, Amherst, North Olmsted, Avon, Rocky River, Fairview Park, Bay Village, Sheffield Lake, Oberlin, Sheffield, South Amherst, and Kipton.